What's up, YouTube? I'm Robert. You're watching the Biker Bar Podcast. When you went on that first trip down to Sedona with the van, what was the thing that you were like, oh man, I need to change this. This is not going to work.
Gray water tank.
Big one.
That was it. It was just straight away like, oh God, I have to empty this every day. Like, yeah, no, this is not going to work.
So it was just like washing your hands and stuff like that. Like you didn't realize.
Oh, dude! Like I know what a commodity water is in a van. Like
right.
I know how that is.
Right.
But it was just like the you wash your things. Like that was it. And then I'd look down and be like, "Fuck, the bottle's full."
Uh-huh.
Like how did that happen? And it just make you very conscious about how much water you use. Like 100%. Yeah. But and you come home and it's just like, ah, plumbing. Wow, how good is this?
This is
my friends. God, do you know how good your sink is? It's amazing.
Yeah. I just flushed my toilet 4 times.
I know.
Yeah.
That was honestly that was the only thing.
Yeah.
And I guess like I still need to make covers for the skylights because they wake you up at like 4 a.m. when the sun comes up. But that's literally it.
You need all the darkness to sleep.
Oh yeah, I'm full blackout. You the same? Like,
not really. I can pretty much sleep wherever. It doesn't really matter.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you've been trained in the army, so I'm like, ooh,
yeah,
so bright.
Trained from a young age too. My dad had a band and stuff, so I just sleep through everything and whatevs, right? Yeah, the lady will tell me. She'll be like, did you hear what happened last night? And I'll be like, what are you talking about? She'll be like, that there was ambulances and fire trucks and the dogs were parking. And I'm like, I don't have a clue what you're talking
no
about.
No idea.
None. But then oddly enough, like I'll wake up for something else. It'd be like a cricket farts. And I'll be like, what was that?
Yeah. At the moment, I'm in an amazing, like heavy sleep period right now.
Uh-huh.
Like old Brian's advertising on the Whoop strap completely worked, and I got one. And
you did?
It's amazing. Yeah.
If you like that, make sure you check out the full episode. And hey, do me a favor before you take off, hit the like and subscribe. Be sure to check out our show sponsors, Cali Protectives, and click on the link and show more to use the discount code and save 15%.